gained. Holy crap. So I am level 55 on the pass. How many days are left on this, I wonder?
I don't know.
And is it currently double challenge yet, or no, or still, or what?
It should be. I can look when I'm done doing what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it is.
Until when?
I'm guessing till tomorrow, because it's only showing up for... No, it's showing up for both.
Okay, so you have it, folks.
It might be on all week thing, I don't know.
I'll be honest, I've got a bloody freaking ultrasight fusion rifle. I need to actually... Alright, for me to be doing that, I need to actually... That wastes that, and I don't like wasting, so...
I'm gonna get all this pre-roll food off of me. That I'm not sure why it's on me.
This
yeah, if you need
normal...
any pre-roll food or Nuka-Cola, let me know. Because you don't want to know how much I have on me.
Jeez, I made 7,000 out of that 25. Holy crap.
And I don't know if that's a bad thing.
I made 7,000 ammo out of that 50 stack. That's pretty bad. Alright, so in regard, can you craft those instead of having to hang up? That's it.
I don't know, but I'm getting ready to drop some stuff in front of you, so you might pay attention.
If it's armor, I'll take the armor so that way I can repair them, so.
No.
God bless it. Thank you.
It's to the chemicals.
Uncle.
You're welcome. I need to repair my armor is what I need to do. What I'm not doing is repair my armor.
I need to legit, yeah. I need
is
to grab all my Nuka-Cola out of this, drink it, and yeah.
Is that one of the missions today?
Daily and weekly, yes.
That's a lot.
Yeah. How many did it say, 25?
Yep.
Yeah, I ain't got 25 sadly on me right now. I mean, I do, but okay. Some of them can be sold, and yeah, so.
Do you need more?
Some of them can be sold for a decent amount because they sell for like 500 caps a piece, but yeah, I do. And
which
I also
ones
do? The Grape Nuka Cola. I want to do the Safe and Sound event, though, too, so.
How many Nuka Colas do you want?
I'd have to check to see how many I just drank, so. I've drank 9 out of 25, so I need 16 more.
Look in the bag.
Okay, that works, thanks.
I don't have to do anything unless I just want the extra thing. So I'm just giving you what you want, what you need.
Now I'm gonna go to the event just because I can't. Now it disappeared, dadgummit. Whatever.
Here you go. I didn't know. Did you like your chemicals?
Yep. So the place I need to go do now is I need to go do that one thing. I need to kill 50 Trogiroggies. But the repair and weapons is going to be a bit of a booty pay, a pain in the booty.
Hey, stay down. Don't move. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
You trust me?
Sure.
No.
Oh, she'd be a weird.
I'm tired.
She's tired, folks. She might give away all of her ammo and all of her god roll weapons. Hurry up and get online now.
I will not do that, because I'm not dumb. I only give you stuff because you hobby. Hobby needs free stuff.
I've got a crap ton of stuff. I don't really need free stuff. Yeah, thank you nonetheless.
You need the stuff I won't use.
Can you do the normal event to kill the Trogs without an issue? And do you have to get the freaking other crap to finish the mission once you do all that or no?
No.
Alright, so question.
Mind
helping
an
me run it to get that real quick? We ain't gotta get all the crap for it this time around because I don't care.
Now?
Yeah, now might now? As well.
Okay. I just checking something out really quick and then. And then I'll be good to go.
Mm-hmm. You ain't gotta use the, you ain't gotta go into the daggum building, do you, to get that crap all again, do you, or no?
You don't have.
The preparation stage.
I'm in danger. Why am I in danger?
I don't know.
Oh. I'm in trouble.
Why?
Pretty sure I angled a scorpion in the middle of.
Oh, it's a really a stupid scorpion, Pansy.
Help!
The scorpion ain't gonna kill you. Kill it.
What do you mean it's not gonna kill me? It just tried.
Babe, you can go invisible.
Maybe jump and go out of invisibility. I don't see it no more, and that scares me.
Yeah, it's probably on the ground somewhere, hiding.
All I did was run through, right through the middle of White Springs. That's all I did.
Already did that one, okay. We need to complete a mission in the pit one time. So I gotta kill 10 Trogs for the daily. And then I gotta kill 50 for the God Blessed Weekly. Yeah, well, while it's going I'm gonna go find this and take over Bogtown and get these off my freaking things I gotta do.
You ready?
For the event? Not yet. I'm gonna go take over these 3 workshops and then we can go.
I'm hiding on top of a building because the thing tried to eat me.
So you guys might end up getting a little bit longer than 1 hour and 30 minutes, but we've only got a minute left, so I might go ahead and end this at the 1 hour and 30 minute mark. I'll just claim this stupid Bogtown crap and be done with it.
You can keep streaming as long as you can.
I could, but I like keeping it on an even time frame and digit, so, and I just gotta collect hours or time and whatnot, so that's all I gotta do. And most of my videos are only 10 minutes long, so it works.
Because you separate them into 10 minute marks.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Alright, we're at the an hour and 29 minutes and 49 seconds, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit to the ending stream and then we'll wait. And then I will end it here promptly. Later, guys. Peace out. Thank you again.